Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Hello everybody. This is Masoud Ali from the Palestinian School in Qatar. And I'm going to discuss Unit 15, Period 7 and 8 for Grade 5. Follow with me. Okay, exercise 1. Find words in the word snake. Then complete the sentences. Okay? Look at the word snake. We are going to search for the new words we studied in this unit. Okay? For example, there is a circle around the word hour. Okay? Now you have 5 minutes to find the words. Okay? Now, let's find the words. Okay. Yes, travel, leave, near, float, tomorrow, meet, arrive, before, next. Okay. Now we are going to use these words to complete the sentences. Okay? For example, number 1. Omar is going to come on tour. Is going to come on our tour. Okay? Now you have 5 minutes to complete the sentences. Okay? Now check your answers with me. Number 2. Ramallah is, yes, very good, near in Kenya. Number 3, you can in the Dead Sea. You can do what? You can float in the Dead Sea. Number 4, let's at 5 o'clock. Let's meet at 5 o'clock. Number 5, let's go. There are lots of cars on the road. Let's go before there are lots of cars on the road. Number 6, we are going to by car. We are going to travel by car. 7, we are going to have lunch. We are going to at the restaurant at 12 o'clock. Are going to arrive at the restaurant at 12 o'clock. Number 8, they are going to travel to Rafah. They are going to Gaza in the evening. They are going to leave Gaza in the evening. I'm going to give you a map. I'm going to give you a map tomorrow. Okay? Now make sure that you write the correct answers. Okay? Write carefully and neatly. Exercise 2. Complete and correct the sentences. Okay? Okay, let's read the rubric. Remember, think about who the sentence is about. Use these words. Don't forget capital letters. Okay? You have to think about who the sentence is about. About a boy, about a girl, about more than one. We're going to use these words. Him. Him is a pronoun that refers to a boy or a man. Her is a pronoun that refers to a girl. Them refers to more than one. And we have already studied them in Unit 13. Okay? Number 1, Omar is going to help us. Please give the map. Okay? What are we going to do? First of all, we are going to start with capital letter. Okay? Omar starts with capital O. Okay? is going to Omar is going to tell, to help us. Full stop. Start a new sentence. So we have to use capital letter also. Please give the map. We are talking about Omar. Omar is a boy. Yes, very good. Give him the map. And we put full stop at the end. Okay? Now, we started Omar with capital O, please with capital P. We use him to refer to Omar. And we put full stop at the end. Okay? Now you have 3 minutes to answer number one, two and number three. Okay? Check your answers with me. Look at those birds. Let's take a photo of, okay? Huh. Yes, log starts with capital L. Look at those birds. There is a full stop. So we have to start a second sentence with a capital letter. Let's, capital L. Let's take a photo of, we are talking about more than one, those birds. A photo of them. Very good. And we put full stop at the end. Number three. Amy is on the telephone. Please talk to. Okay? Start Amy with capital A. Amy is on the telephone. Full stop, start the second sentence with capital letter, please, capital P. We are talking about Amy. Amy is a girl. Please talk to her. And we put full stop at the end. Okay? Okay, now check your answers. Make sure that you answered correctly. Exercise 3. Think and write sentences about what you are going to do. Okay? What are you going to see? Where are you going? What are you going to do? Sunday morning, afternoon, Monday morning, afternoon. I'm going to write some sentences. For example, okay? I am going to see Omar. I'm going to see Omar on Sunday morning. I'm going to go to the mall on Monday afternoon. And so on. Try to write 5 sentences. Okay? Now, period 8. Exercise 1, read and complete the sentences. Check your spelling. Okay, now look at the pictures. We are going to use the unit vocabulary to complete these sentences. Okay? Look at the picture and complete the sentence. You have 5 minutes. Number 1, for example, we're going on a of Ramallah. Yes, we're going on a tour of Ramallah. Okay? Now, check your answers with me. Number 2, let's go 4 o'clock. Look at the clock, it's 3 o'clock. Let's go before 4 o'clock. Number 3, the shoes shop is the clothes shop. Yes, is near. Number 4, this is friend. This is our friend. 5, is my birthday. Look, tomorrow. Tomorrow is my birthday. Number 6, I am next. Number 7, these are very old. These roads are very old. Number 8, my tall duck can, yes, can float. 9, I am going to by car, I'm going to travel by car. Number 10, let's at 10 o'clock. Let's arrive at 10 o'clock. 11, where before the sun goes down. We're going to leave before the sun goes down. Number 12, let's at the cinema. Let's meet at the cinema. Okay, now make sure that you write the correct words. Write correctly and neatly. Thanks for attending. Goodbye. See you soon.